what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to a galaxy far, far away. This is the K-Wings Let's Plays channel, and this is LEGO The Force Awakens. Shall we continue the story?
No. I think we should stop
All right, let's go home, everybody. Don't like, don't comment, and don't subscribe. I don't want to see any comments down below at all, because I said no.
That's right.
So I am the authority figure here, and I said
no. We want to see a blank comment section.
It's a beautiful day.
I have to get back to Jakku. I need a ship.
Let's get back to Jakku.
Beep, 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 beep.
Get you up there first, BB-8.
No, I wanted to pick
this... beep, beep, beep.
I wanted to pick this flower for you.
And I want to blast you. Where are you? Am I even hitting you? Man, I have stormtrooper aim today. Look, I was right there in front of you, and I can't even shoot you. Ugh.
Maybe you can't shoot me because I'm so cute and small.
Yep, I should just go to the Imperial Academy. Wait, is it even called the Imperial Academy anymore? Or is it the First Order Academy?
I'll have you up here in a sec, BB-8.
I don't remember it all.
I don't know.
BB-8, can you get in there now?
I'm pushing this. Did I do it right?
You went somewhere high that I can't jump.
No, I was moving something so you could get in. I went through all that trouble to open
beep,
a path
beep.
For you. Go in there. Go in. Wait. Actually, you know, I might have done this wrong. No, I don't think so. Yeah, get on that. And here we go. Because I was like, what did I do wrong?
Yay! I'm up now. Yay!
Alright, now I can let go.
Thanks, Ray. You're my best friend.
Yep, I'm a stormtrooper. That's the easiest way to describe that. I can't aim.
Were you trying to hit the ground, or...?
I was trying to shoot you, you jerk! Ah, you just need to be higher!
I'm a cute little... Beep!
Ray Slaughter.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ray, the heart of the Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
Wow, I missed again.
I was thinking of like the Phineas and Ferb episode where that alien from outer space is like, meep, meep.
Oh, it's whoa! It's telling me I gotta go.
Yes.
It was the Republic. The First Order. They've done it. Where's Ray?
We must face them. Fight them. All of us.
Yeah, you guys look really intimidating.
Yep. Especially Maz. She's really intimidating.
I've had this for ages.
She's scary.
Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
A good question. For another time. Take it. Find your friend.
You murdered Luke Skywalker, Maz! Ah!
Wait, I thought Rey took the lightsaber.
No, she ran away from it. Oh yeah, I think she...
Then whose lightsaber is that?
That's Rey's lightsaber. No, I thought Finn had it for a while, remember? He kept trying to use it or something, and then she took it at the end.
Those beasts.
I mean...
They're here.
Something happened.
No, but they showed her with a lightsaber just now. That she picked it up.
What?
Unless she left it behind, I don't know.
No, she picked it up and she ran away from it. She said, I'll never touch that because I don't want any part of it. And she ran into the woods crying.
Ah.
They're trying to escape! Stop them!
Eat lightsaber to the face!
When she touches the lightsaber, it brings up bad memories.
When I touch a lightsaber, it makes me feel awesome! Oh, yeah.
Han Solo, when he took
damage by the bombing. Might be able to cut through it.
No one talks during Harrison Ford.
What?
Wait, was my
You mean use a
character?
Lightsaber? Okay.
I thought my character was moving his mouth when he was talking.
Nah, they have
during
a budget
dialogue.
Like Mighty Number 9.
Alright, that was weird.
Characters with a lightsaber, such as Finn, can press circle.
Such as? You're the only one here with a lightsaber.
Such as Finn.
And so who else?
No, this is why the Empire's bad. They just love blowing everything up.
I know, and that statue is not helping at all. It's just sitting there reading a book. Unbelievable.
Lightsaber action! Oh, that felt good. Murder with a sword!
Not murder if you're part of those rebel lights. Because we're fighting for freedom.
Harrison Ford!
Have to be inventive to get past
Maz is fine.
Troopers.
Because we're fighting for freedom!
Think how much Harrison Ford made in order to just say a couple lines in this game.
It was worth it!
I don't know, you keep talking over it. Do you think you're cooler than Harrison Ford ever?
No, I'm not cooler than Harrison Ford. I'm not
right.
Ready to even... I will have to stand back 50 feet from wherever Harrison Ford is.
Alright, you can tell that Finn was a stormtrooper. Because look, I'm shooting that guy and nothing's happening.
What is What are we missing here?
I don't know.
Chewie, come on.
We have to do something.
I think we have to just go when it's not going. If you could cut what? I may be able to assist
further. Okay, I'll cut through this then.
What? How did you do that?
I have a lightsaber. Hello?
Unbelievable.
McFly.
We need the droid.
Wait, what? What is... General Akbar? Nope. We don't have a droid. Now what?
We need Maz.
Maz? Oh yeah, she's like
she's
a little
small.
Ewok. Go get
she's
it, Ewok.
She's a little old lady.
Go, lady, go. Go, old lady, go.
See?
Got a blaster.
Short people have superpowers.
He would know.
Hey, we can fit in a tiny species. It's amazing.
Actually, you can. You fit in my suitcase.
What? Maybe I do. Actually, that would totally work. I could just...
There's still guys up there. Go,
what?
Go make friends.
What? I'm a sweet old lady. I'm not gonna... Yeah! Take that! You Imperial
nope,
scum.
You're not Harrison Ford. You can't do anything. Way to go, Maz.
Great. Duh. You know what? You know what? Don't say anything about the monster. The Mazda.
You're a car. You're a child sports car.
Awesome. What? What do you mean child sports car?
These should be of use.
This should be of use.
Mazdas are awesome.
Get in here.
Okay, that was a little much.
What's that meant to be? A thermal imploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. Which would mean the explosion would be...
Haha. So long, flametrooper. He won't fool me with anything like that. Well, fooled you.
Whoa, who's building this stuff? Watch.
Cake? Let me light the candles.
Cake!
The cake is a lie!
Wait, no, it's cake. I can see it.
No, it's a lie.
It's not a lie.
Cake is a lie.
Oh, it was a lie!
What do you know? My wish came true.
You wish to blow those people up? Harrison Ford, how could you?
Unbelievable. I want to see him grab Chewie's crossbow. It's stuck in
where, where are you going?
Maz.
Supposed to go toward the enemy. Pew 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 pew! Duck and cover! It's the minigame! Shoot stuff! Yeah! Wait, was that supposed to... Okay, I'm just moving all over the place here. How are you not dead from that sniper?
Because I'm the monster. The Mazda.
That is kind of amazing.
Pew pew pew!
Oh. Just when I was doing good. Did you see how amazing I was doing?
I did. But I was doing more amazing, so it was really hard.
Find cover!
It's hard for me to notice because I'm so amazing. This is why little old ladies are the best. Especially little old
I can't see if I'm shooting the right people.
Alien
Am
babies.
I think we did good just now.
Yay,
but I can't tell.
Good job, Finn.
Yep, let's get closer to the enemy because that makes so much sense.
The enemies will know my fear.
Uh-oh! Shiny red thing! What does shiny red things mean?
Anger?
Grappling hook! Ow! Somebody shot me in the arm!
Not cool.
Unnecessary.
That was so not necessary.
Whoa, let's stop shooting me like that. Oh, I got blown up!
Come on, Finn, you can do it. Wait, somebody needs to do the grappling.
I did something. Oh, that's not fair. Alright, we need something that can blow things up, I guess. Whoa, why are we all crouched over here and not see the bomb? Nobody see the bomb!
There's a bomb?
I don't know.
How do I get... Oh, there I am. There's support.
Can we get some cover? Okay, I'm not doing very well. Whatever it is I'm supposed to do. Whoa! What did you do?
I'm looking for stuff. I'm using
Look at the Greedo statue!
I'm using science!
Using science? How's it going?
Blow it up, Chewie!
I will blow it up! Okay, I can do this, old man. Ah! Did not appreciate standing next to that bomb thing. That was not the cool.
Not cool!
I like that Wookiee.
The Wookiee is amazing.
Mom, I can't believe it.
I think the Wookiee has like 6 kids and a wife on like, not it's Tatooine.
His planet.
Dagobah.
There is a Wookiee planet, though.
I thought the people blew it up.
Yeah.
Imperial scum.
Yeah, they did. Imperial scum. Ah, the
Can guys... I want to throw a thermal detonator at him. Catch!
Alright, you do that, Chewie.
Did it work?
I want to see you rip their arms out of their sockets, Chewie.
But I just want to throw things at people.
Okay.
Don't spoil my fun. Catch! Hey, what's that thing? That has a thingy on it?
That's right. Why don't these stormtroopers know they're supposed to let the Wookiee win?
You would think they'd be smart by now, but... Whoa, that guy's getting awfully close. Here, catch! Got something for you. Party favors.
Ah!
Oh, that was awesome! Oh, thermal detonators for the win. That's what you get!
Good job, Chewie! Ah! Wait!
Wait, what? What'd I do? I do something wrong?
No, I stepped in front of the gun while
you... Wait, before you go, let's see if we can break anything around here. So we could always use more studs. He's studly.
And Han Solo. And guess what? I shot first! Okay.
Studs. Studly.
Yeah, you're saying my name. It's actually the full name is Han Solo, but...
Han Studlo?
Yeah, exactly.
Doesn't look like anything else we could break over here. Yes, you have a grappling hook. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Let's keep moving forward.
What am I supposed to do up here?
I don't know. See the sights? Postcard?
Wait, is Chewie supposed to be here?
That doesn't look like a Chewie. I'm a thermal detonator. And that one. You kids out home. Thermal detonators for everyone.
No, I don't want one, Chewie.
Yes, you do. That's a lie. Look at how far I can throw it.
No.
I'm amazing.
Mom says I'm not supposed to play with thermal detonators in the house.
Don't you mean Leia?
Yeah, well,
we were on a break. I just shot you in the face. Whoa.
She's like the mom of the Rebel Alliance.
Haha, well, you were busy shooting people. I just loot him up.
Fine. You know what, Chewie? Fine. You're cooler than me, okay?
I'm aware of this.
Not everyone can be a big walking carpet.
Not a big walking carpet. I have explosive stuff. Uh-oh.
You're an adorable, fuzzy, fun-loving walking carpet?
That's always something I like to hear.
I don't like that guy. He doesn't look fun.
I think that guy knows you, Finn.
Help! He's got something! He's chasing me! Why is he chasing me? Yeah, Finn, I think you guys know each other. Oh, man, this guy is mean.
Hey, what's up with this guy?
I don't know, but he made me roar.
Why does he have, like, so many hearts?
I don't know, but he's after me! Why aren't you after the old guy? What is it about Wookiees you don't like? Are you anti-Wookiee?
I think he is. Man, this guy has several hearts.
Well, that's why I threw bombs at him. Seemed to work pretty well.
It's like a mini boss or something.
Mini boss! Eat bombs, mini boss! Ha 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 ha! Jerk.
That got him.
Ah, that should cool him off. Hey, catch! That's it, you keep distracting him. I'm gonna blow him up. Teamwork! Okay, he's angry now. He's angry. He's spinning like a baton at me, and he's enraged! On, get this guy off me! Get this guy off me!
I'm working on it! I have a plan.
How's that plan working out for you?
I'm just shooting him at close range.
Oh, that actually, I think we have to like use this to hurt him.
Ah!
So yeah, you just boop, lost all our stats. Shocking. Aha, aha. Whoa!
Spectacular.
No, no, no. I don't want to play your game. Down, boy, down. Why?
Why is he going after Chewie?
Because he wants a shaggy carpet. He's a jerk.
Oh my gosh, he's going to make Chewie into a carpet.
Let him turn me into a carpet on. Don't let him do it. No, stay away from the electricity.
How dare you make Chewie into a carpet? He's my friend. And the finest co-pilot in the galaxy.
Co-pilot?
I meant pilot!
Co-pilot?
I'm sorry.
My studs! Pick them up!
I'll pick up your life force. Well, this guy looks angry now.
He was like, maybe I shouldn't have dropped the shield.
Uh-oh, it's on.
Charge! Uh-oh.
Oh. No, you don't!
No, you don't! Oh, come on! Told you, janitor.
Oh, Indiana Jones!
See? He is Indiana Jones from the future!
Okay.
Yeah, he's done. He's like, I'm tired. Yes,
how did she dodge those?
Terrible aim. That's how. She's like, must be the gun.
She's...
They're like, walk it off. Walk it off.
She's Trinity from the Matrix.
A little bit before her time. Okay, a long time before her time. In a galaxy far, far away. It's Bargain Bin Vader!
No, you're not the real Vader. You're from the Bargain Bin.
The droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
You're a cosplayer!
What? This is the real costume from the movie. No, it's not.
You're just wearing a towel around your face.
You can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
Run, BB, run!
His mom made him that costume from his pajamas.
Yeah, you can see the sewing.
Turns out at the end of the movie, he's actually a little kid.
He made a salad!
Oh! He's like, no, I don't eat.
Wait. They have freezing?
It's making her twitch or something.
The droid. Where is it?
Where do you think you're going?
No arm ripping out of sockets.
TK-338, we have targets in custody.
We have incoming at 2846.
It's the resistance.
Ooh! I remember this.
Oh my gosh! It's Poe!
Go straight at him! Don't let these thugs scare you!
Woo-hoo!
Oh, tell me we get to play this scene. Tell me we get to play this!
One hell of a pilot!
Rhea, BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
Please let me be an X-Wing!
Oh my gosh.
I'm an X-Wing!
Wait, are we both X-Wings?
We're both X-Wings! Awesome!
Oh my gosh! This is so amazing!
The controls don't suck!
We can't let them reinforce their ground units.
It's like Lego Rogue Squadron. I love this.
Red 5 standing by.
The S-foils close when you go fast. Yes.
Way.
Yes.
Okay, I want the rest of the game to be this.
Yes. Awesome. Railroads confirmed.
Oh my gosh, they
Railroads.
Do. Look at they do close. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Yeah, this is what No offense.
Can we get a Lego Rogue Squadron game?
This is what that one Star Wars game is supposed to be.
This is what Rogue Squadron was. Look at this.
Yeah, I know.
This is how every, like, vehicle level was supposed to be in Lego games.
Yeah, and in that one, what was that game that was out recently?
It's a good thing we can do
Star Wars game.
Oh, Star Wars Battlefront?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was kind of weird.
This is much better control.
This is better. Oh yeah, easily.
Whee! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
I just had to run into the guy. It's like, toast. Ooh, I found a red brick! I don't know what it does, but I found one! Found a brick! Found a brick!
Good job, kid! Don't get cocky!
Should I shoot that? I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot that. I want to shoot it anyway!
Everything explodes. Oh, I can send missiles.
You can missiles?
I think? Why does it say zero?
I don't know what zero means. Maybe it means help you aim better?
Oh, I think it's a missile.
That's the last one, Black Vader.
Broadcasting Aww. On all channels. This is the General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
Not for long.
The General, that's our call, Snap.
Red 5 going in. You,
this is amazing gameplay. Hey, it's I'm Red 5. Response, okay, I'll Black be Red 2.
I'll be Gold Leader then.
It's fine. Nope, I'll be Witch.
Go, go.
You're Luke. You have to be Red 5.
I am Red. I'm always Red 5.
Red 2 standing by. I'm Red 2. I'm Witch. It's fine. It's all good. Oh, wait, I'm shooting my own ship.
Yeah, let's not do that. Okay, we have to protect our, Grix Maydeen.
Still got a lot of fighters on our case here.
Yeah, we got him. Make the general happy. Maybe we'll get a promotion. Oh, look,
yeah,
ground.
Maybe. How's that working out for you, Han?
I don't know, Leia. I'm not Han.
Oh, yeah, you're not Han. Who are you? Oh, you're Poe, right?
I'm Poe.
Sorry.
I'm the Po-Po.
We can't last
okay.
much longer.
Are you the poster?
Wait. It says follow. No. Follow the ship.
I am following the ship. I don't know where you are.
I'm
right here.
I'm doing stuff. Whoa, these guys are angry. Like a swarm of bees. Whoa. Uh-oh. I think we might lose. They're making that scary noise. If I could just slow down and shoot!
Our ship's getting pummeled!
No!
Those special forces TIE fighters!
Which one are they? I'm shooting down lots of TIE fighters!
The ones by the ship.
Yeah!
Oh, thank you! We thought we were finished!
You're welcome.
If you were thinking of heading up the general for a promotion, then this would probably be a good time to do it!
Woohoo! Promotion! Aww.
Well, our ship is on fire, but...
Nah, it's fine.
It's just a scratch.
Yeah, totally.
The map. You've seen it.
Get your own GPS.
Sir, resistance fighters.
Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
Uh-oh. Indiana Jones.
Whoa!
No! Ray!
Token screaming guy.
Did you see that?
I think he sold that too much.
He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
It was more dramatic in the movie.
Goodness!
Uh-oh, who's this?
Han Solo! It is I, C-3PO. You probably don't recognize me because of the red arm. Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
Change your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
I was wondering how they were going to do that scene.
Yeah.
Where am I?
You're my guest.
He's acting kind of awkward.
Yeah.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
He's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. Recovered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece. And somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
The worst date ever.
You're afraid. That you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Yeah, she's definitely not going on a
tickle fight.
Yeah, exactly.
I think he was going for a body shake. He went in for a hug. That was so awkward.
He smiled in her face.
How like, you doing?
She's like, I'm about to kill you. I'm never going out with you again. I'm getting restraining.
Aw, 74%. Oh. That makes me kind of sad. Hey, we got the red brick. Red brick.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. My face kind of got messed up a little bit there. Wasn't expecting that. Whatever that was.
Yeah, Ray's like, you are such a geek.
So, well, we totally understand that Kylo Ren does not like dudes. And, you know, he was trying to impress the lady by only torturing her just a little bit. Not a lot, just a little. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
New level unlocked. Something.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
Ah, see, he says it weird too.
The Falcon.
Yeah. Falcon. Anyway, guys and gals, that does it for
Falcon.
This episode.
Right.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Or you want the thermal detonator. Detonators for everyone. Like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, God bless and happy gaming.
Detonators!